Hi guys, welcome back to the Film Class Vodcast, and you can probably still see me because our set isn't lit properly. Now, the first thing you want to do when you're shooting on a green screen is make sure it's lit properly, otherwise the effect isn't going to work. So the first thing you're going to want to do, and this is one of the most important things, is have two lights shining on the green screen. So there's no shadows cast. So see, I'm standing in front of it now, and my shadow is not affecting the color of the green screen at all. And then you're gonna wanna make sure the object, so in this case it would be me, is lit properly. So we have two lights set up to this side. And it's at the same color as the green screen. So I completely disappear. And it's a much better effect now. Thanks for joining us today where we talk about how to properly light a green screen, and join us next time when we talk about more filmmaking tips and tricks.